My concern goes beyond the separatist security withdrawal. My concern is about the withdrawal of security to mainstream political operatives. On the one hand, you're telling us that we have to be prepared for parliament and assembly elections. On the other hand, you're telling us that we no longer deserve the protection of the state. The people who, let's say, for example, somebody like Shah Faisal, whose name I've seen doing the rounds of having his security withdrawn, or some people from the PDP, to what extent will their mobility and their ability to occupy political space be hampered by this decision? As I tweeted earlier today, I believe that the withdrawal of security to mainstream political workers and office bearers is a hugely regressive step. We would like that the governor's administration should revisit this, because as far as I can see, I do not believe that the intelligence agencies and security agencies would have supported such a decision.